at noon, a roofer has been airlifted from Elberta High School after falling from the roof of the school. Elberta police say that just before 9 o'clock this morning, an employee was working on the new addition to the high school and failed to clip onto the safety line. He slid off the roof, dropping at least 20 feet. Police say he was alert and coherent and tried to get up, but first responders wouldn't let him. He was airlifted to the local hospital.